So I've mentioned this before, but just a quick little tip when you're working with floral picks is to use basically any kind of a scrap that you have. I happen to have bubble wrap laying around, so I stuck that in the bottom of my jar. You could also use a paper towel. You could also use a little piece of tissue paper. So it just helps when you go to put your floral picks in the vase to help them stand up a little bit better in the vase.